परंपरा आचार्य दे केम टू एस्टैब्लिश गौरवानी. व्हाट इज दैट गौरवानी? वी हैव टू नो. वी हैव टू नो अबाउट क्लियर कंसेप्शन अबाउट गौरवानी. एंड गुरुदेव केम ऑल्सो इन दिस वर्ल्ड टू प्रीच दिस गौरवानी. वी हैव हर्ड फ्रॉम गुरुदेव इन फ्लोरिडा एंड अदर प्लेसेस. व्हाट इज गौरवानी? श्रील चक्रवर्ती ठाकुर has compiled one slok about Gauravani, and Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur and other also. So I don't want to take so much time, so I only discuss little bit only. What is that Gauravani? Aradho Bhagavan Brajesa Tanaya Stadhama Vrindavanam Ramma Kachidupasana Brajavadu Vargina Jakalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam Prema Pumartho Mahan श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभोर मतमिदम तत्रादरो न परह. हु इज गॉड? ही सुप्रीम पर्सनलिटी गॉड हेड. देन वी हैव टू सरेंडर आवर सेल्फ द लोटस फीट ऑफ श्रीमद भागवतम. भागवत सेज एते चंस कला पुंस कृष्णस्तु भगवान स्वयं. श्री रामचंद्र, श्री नृसिंहदेव, श्री कल्की, ऑल अदर इनकार्नेशन ऑफ गॉड, दे आर गॉड, no doubt, but who is supreme personality Godhead? Krishnastu Bhagavan Swayam. Brajendranandan Samsundar is Swayam Bhagavan. So Chakravarti Thakur is explaining here what Aradho Bhagavan, that Krishna is our supreme worshipful deity. Who is that? Brajendranandan Samsundar Radhakanta. Not only that, Tad Dhamma Vrindavanam, his eternal abode is Vrindavan Dham. Krishna is our worshipful. Similarly, Vrindavan Dham also worshipful like Krishna. Who lives in there? All Brajavasis live in Vrindavan. So, there are so many Brajavasis, like specially friends, and parents and gopis. To whom I shall follow? To whom we shall follow? To get their best mercy. So Chakravarti Thakur explained, Ramma Kachit Upasana Brajavadhu Vargena Jakalpita. Brajavadhu means Braj gopis who serve Krishna in paramour mood. So Sriman Mahaprabhu came in this world to donate this thing. Being Supreme Personality Godhead Krishna, he want to taste something and want to donate something. He want to taste the essence of Prem Ras. Prem Ras Nirjas Korite Asadan and Rag Marga Bhakti Loke Korite Pracharan. He came to taste the essence of Prem Ras and to donate Rag Marga. Here, Chakravarti Thakur is telling, Brajavadhu Vargena Jakalpita. The Braj gopis, they serve Krishna in paramour mood. We have to achieve that mood. For that, we have to follow something, some way. That is called Rag Marga. Is it proved by some scriptures? Because Sriman Mahaprabhu has told to Ramananda Rai, Sarvatra Praman Dive Puran Vachane. You must give evidence from scriptures. So Chakravarti Thakur explained, Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam. Srimad Bhagavat is the spotless proof to support the bhajan pranali, the system of bhajan of Brajagopis in Srimad Bhagavatam. So to follow Srimad Bhagavatam, then you can understand how to do bhajan of Krishna's in mood of Brajavasi specially, the Brajavadhu Vargena Jakalpita. So for this Srimad Bhagavat is spotless proof, and we must respect this opinion of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We have no respect for other opinion other than Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Yes, Sriman Mahaprabhu means Sriman Mahaprabhu and his followers and his associates. And other places also, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has explained also about Gauravani. I don't want to take more time because all are waiting for Gurudev's lecture. So I am finishing here. If anything wrong, please excuse me. If anything good which I have heard from Gurudev, all credits will go to Gurudev's lotus feet. Bansha kalpataru bhasta kripa sindhu bhaye vacha satidanand avamitho vishnu namo namo.
राधा कुंडंग राधिका माधवासं प्राप्त यश प्रति